students, in this video we are going to solve some problems related to sum of product and product of some forms. So this is your first exercise. Function of ABC is given like this. On seeing the small m terms, okay, so you can tell that the given form is SOP, sum of product, and these are min terms, okay. And see, this is the another way of representing SOP form, summation m, okay, summation of minimum terms. So first of all, you have to keep in mind that in case of SOP, sum of product, we have to write function only when the output is high, okay. So write function when the output is high, that means 1, okay. So now the question asked here is minimal SOP, okay. So derive the minimal SOP from this expression. Even if the function is given like this with no variables, you can easily write the expression, okay. So you just write the truth table for three variable function, okay. You know that, right? A, B, C. First of all, if you have three variables, how many number of combinations you will be getting? 8, okay. So first write the decimal value, equivalent decimal value of it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So what's the equivalent binary value of this? 0, 0, 0. See, 4 to 1 positions. Okay. You just compare this. 0, 0, 1. And 0, 1, 0. See, I am placing one value in the place of 2. And 0, 1, 1. See, 2 plus 1 gives 3. And 1, 0, 0. And 5, 1, 0, 1. 4 plus 1, 5. And 6, 4 plus 2, 6. And for 7, 1 plus 1 plus 1. Okay, so this is the truth variable for three variable function. Okay, so this is your truth table. I have written it very small in the corner. See, now this is the given function. Now we are going to write the expression with variables. See the function f of a comma b comma c is equal to m2. Okay, so what is your m2 term? You just number it first. See, this is your m0, min term 0, min term 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7. Okay, see, this is 5. So what is your min term 2? See here, A complement, B and C complement. See, A complement, B, C complement. Okay. Plus, see this plus comes here. Then M4. See, what's your M4 term? See here, A, 0, 0. B complement and C complement. Okay. Then, your M5 term. What's your M5 term? A, B complement and C. Plus, your M6 term. What's your M6 term? A, B, C complement. Plus, M7. A, B, C. Okay? See, only the min terms are given at first. So, after writing the truth table, you will be able to write the expression with all the variables. Okay, so this is the standard SOP form. Now, what's your question? You have to derive the minimal SOP from this standard SOP form. Okay, so first,
See, first check whether common terms are present in any two of the terms. Okay. See, first see here, AB bar is common, and see here, AB is common. Okay. So let's take the common term from these two terms, A bar, B, C bar as it is, and then plus AB bar is common for these two. C bar plus C plus AB is common. So AB, C bar plus C. Okay. So C bar plus C gives 1. We know that.
So how our expression turns out? So plus AB bar plus AB.
And here you can see that A is common. Okay.
So A bar, B, C bar plus A is common, B bar plus B,
which is also 1.
Okay. So the expression is like A complement, B, C complement plus A.
Okay. See, if any variable is coming like this, A plus or B plus or C plus, you just check whether we can apply this rule. What is that? A plus A bar B. Okay. So, which is the result of distributive law? If the expression is like this, A plus A bar B, you can simply write A plus B. Okay. See, you just check whether we can apply this rule or not.
See this, I'm just replacing and writing this term, A bar B. I'm just changing the position, that's it. See, now A is there and A bar is also here, and you just take this term as B.
Okay, so what is your answer?
A plus B. So what's your B term here? B C bar. Okay, so this is your final function.
This is your second exercise. See, here the truth table is given. Okay, so they are asking to minimize the expression. So they are asking for minimal SOP expression. Okay, so this is the truth table given here. See what I said. For SOP, sum of product, you have to write the function where the output is high. Okay, so you have to write the function where the output is 1. So this is for sum of product. So how will you write the function? Y or y of a comma b. Okay, so you have to write the function where the output is 1. So here A complement B plus, see here, AB. Okay, so here what is common? B is common. So A complement plus A, which gives 1. So your expression Y is equal to B. This is your minimal SOP form. You just check the truth table. Okay. So, see what's the answer? 0. And see the B input also 0. And see the output is 1. And the input of B is also 1. And 0, 0, 1, 1. So, your function Y, which is equal to the input of B. Okay. So, this is your function. This is your third exercise. Simplify this expression. Okay, so summation m is given. So you can easily identify that this is the summation of min terms. Okay, see this small m indicates that it is a min term. Okay, then so how can you write this expression? Y is equal to small m of 0, min term 0, that is plus min term 2 plus min term 3. Okay, so this is the same thing we have seen already. You just write the truth table first for two variables. Okay, see a b 0 0 0 1 1 0 and 1 1. Okay, so this is your minterm 0, minterm 1, minterm 2 and minterm 3. Okay, see here for 0 0 what will you write? A complement, B complement plus and minterm 2 A B complement plus for M3 it is A B. Okay, see here if it is anything common, see here B complement is common. Okay, so B complement A complement plus A plus A B. Okay, see here it gives 1 and B complement plus A B. According to distributive law, what is that? A complement plus A B is equal to A complement plus B. Okay, see here what is your expression? B complement plus A B is equal to, see you just replace this terms. Okay, see உங்களுக்கு என்னன்னா இந்த ரூல்ஸ்ல எப்படி இருக்கோ அதே மாதிரியே நீங்க உங்களோட எக்ஸ்பிரஷனையும் கொண்டு வந்தீங்கன்னா உங்களுக்கு கம்பேர் பண்றதுக்கு ரொம்ப ஈஸியா இருக்கும். ஓகே, சியர் ஹவு ஹியர் ஹோ கேன் வி ரைட் திஸ் பி காம்ப்ளிமெண்ட் பிளஸ் பிஏ. ஓகே, சி ஹியர் ஏ காம்ப்ளிமெண்ட் இஸ் ஹியர் அண்ட் ஏ இஸ் ஹியர் அண்ட் யுவர் ஆன்சர் இஸ் ஏ பார் பிளஸ் பி. அண்ட் சி ஹியர் ஆல்சோ பி காம்ப்ளிமெண்ட் அண்ட் பி ஏ. Okay, so what is your answer? You can write B complement plus A. Okay, so here you can write B complement plus A. This is your simplified function.